This amazing insect, Cacos Saturnia cacara, is found in India, Nepal, Myanmar, Thailand and China. Their life begins as the tiniest little caterpillars hatching from their eggs. They love many types of plants including willow, sweetgum, cherry, walnut, hawthorn and oak tree. As the caterpillars grow bigger, they develop an interesting blue color. They are one of the brightest caterpillars I have seen in my professional insect career. The bigger they grow, the less they become interested in hanging out in groups and instead focus on living a rather solitary lifestyle instead. They spend most of the time gorging themselves on the leaves of their host plant. Cocoons become moths in just a few months or in a whole year if they decide to overwinter, which they can. The adult moth of this species is rather short-lived and only lives for about 14 days in total. The female is much bigger than the male, it appears. They only live long enough to mate, lay eggs, and yeah, then they die. How depressing, yet inspiring too. Thank you for watching my demonetized insect science channel, and give us a like, subscribe, and watch for more moths.